Hey everyone, today on DARPin we talk about the 59th U.S. presidential election. 99 million Americans have already cast votes as of Tuesday morning in the hotly contested presidential race between incumbent Donald Trump and challenger Joe Biden. Polls open in some eastern states at 6 a.m. The most closely watched results will start to come in after 7 p.m. Eastern time, when polls will close in states such as Georgia. The record-shattering total is nearing three-quarters of the total 2016 vote, according to the U.S. Elections Project at the University of Florida. Experts predict the vote could reach 160 million, exceeding the 138 million ballots counted in 2016. Now, some of the crucial states to look out for are Florida. Others include Pennsylvania, Michigan, and Wisconsin. They're barred from processing the vast majority of mail ballots until Election Day, raising the possibility of a prolonged vote count that could stretch for several days. Voters on Tuesday will also decide which political party controls the U.S. Congress for the next 2 years, with Democrats pushing to recapture a Senate majority and are expected to retain their control of the House of Representatives. Meanwhile, Republicans are seeking to maintain control of the Senate. Democrats need a net gain of 3 seats if Biden is elected president, and 4 seats if Trump wins. When one candidate crosses the 2070 electoral vote threshold, both Trump and Biden are prepared to address the nation Tuesday night. Biden will be in his hometown of Delaware on election night. His campaign has said he will address the nation at the Chase Center there, along with his running mate, California Senator Kamala Harris. Trump, meanwhile, is likely to move his election night party to the East Room of the White House because Washington's limits on the number of people who can gather indoors during the pandemic made holding an event at the Trump Hotel problematic. Now, it will be a very unusual election night to watch. The coverage has already started and results will start coming in as early as 1 p.m. Pacific time, because some states will have the polls closed early.
This video is brought to you by Amarpal Singh, a TD mortgage advisor.
Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Like, share, and subscribe.